star kids who choose different career than acting. Shweta Bachchan. Big B's daughter has chosen several professions, but acting is not one of them. She's a writer and a fashion designer too. Shaheen Bhatt. Mahesh Bhatt's another daughter, Shaheen, decided to become a writer while her sister Alia is winning the Bollywood industry. Ritima Kapoor Sahani. The daughter of Neetu and Rishi Kapoor, Ritima chose to be a jewelry designer rather than becoming an actress. Riya Kapoor. Sonam Kapoor's sister, Anil Kapoor's daughter Riya, chose to be a fashion designer and producer. She has produced several movies. Krishna Shroff. The star kid likes to work behind camera. Unlike brother Tiger, Krishna likes to make documentaries and short films. Trishla Dutt. Sanjay Dutt's daughter from his first marriage, Trishla, chose to be a criminal lawyer. She always stays away from the glamour world. Anshula Kapoor. Boni Kapoor's daughter and Arjun's sister Anshula always stays away from spotlight. She chose 9-to-5 job as her profession. Rohit Dhawan. While younger son Varun works in front of camera, David Dhawan's elder son Rohit works behind camera as he's a director. Rahul Bhatt. Mahesh Bhatt's son Rahul Bhatt is a fitness enthusiast and he runs his own business of gym. Saba Ali Khan. Saif and Soha Ali Khan's another sister, Saba Ali Khan, is a popular jewelry designer. Sunaina Roshan. Rakesh Roshan's daughter Sunaina did not choose to be an actress. She handles a production house. Masaba Gupta. Neena Gupta's daughter Masaba is quite a popular name in Bollywood as she is a fashion designer and owns her own label. Ahana Deol. Hema Malini's daughter Ahana followed her footsteps in the matter of dancing. She is a professional Odissi dancer. Sakshi Khanna. Vinod Khanna's son with second wife Sakshi Khanna, he owns his own production company and never wants to become an actor. Meghna Gulzar. The star kid chose to make films rather than acting in one. She has made some great movies like Razi and Chapak. Do you want to see any of these star kids in movies? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates from Bollywood.